Coming up on Faces of America, guests learn about their immigrant ancestors.
Mr. Halaby came with his family to America from his birthplace in Damascus, Syria.
And newcomers become Americans.
Hey, we're Americans. This is our home now.
Michael Guerin Jr. is hereby entitled to all the rights and privileges of the United States of America. That's one of the greatest documents I've ever seen. That is fantastic.
Faces of America.
Sunday night at 9 on WLIW 21.